Hey guys, welcome to this channel, and in this video we are going to talk about match highlights of Brazil versus Venezuela in World Cup qualifiers. So before we begin, make sure you guys subscribe to our channel and like this video for more videos like this in the future. Brazil required an untidy second half goal from Roberto Firmino to beat Venezuela 1-0 and extend their 100% record to 3 wins from 3 in a lacklustre World Cup qualifier in Sao Paulo on Friday. The 5-time world champions scored 9 goals in their last 2 games, but they struggled from the start against a resilient Venezuela, the only one of the 10 South American sides never to have qualified for the World Cup finals. Richarlison had Brazil ahead in the 7th minute only for the goal to be chalked off for offside, and the same player's foul on the keeper caused a second from Douglas Luiz to be ruled out 5 minutes before halftime. The winner eventually came from Firmino midway through the second half, when he was well placed to push the ball home from close range after a defensive header fell at his feet. The win means Brazil have 9 points from 9. They have not lost a World Cup qualifier since 2-0 loss to Chile in 2015, 20 games ago. The result leaves them top of the South American qualifying group after 3 games, while Venezuela, the only one of the 10 South American team yet to score a goal, languishes joint second bottom with Peru with just 1 point. Bolivia are the only pointless team after 3 matches. The top 4 sides in the 10 group qualify automatically for the finals in Qatar in 2022, and the 5th place team go into an interregional playoff. Brazil's next game is away to Uruguay on Tuesday, while Venezuela are at home to Chile the same day. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, so make sure you guys like this video and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this in the future. Have a great day ahead. Goodbye.